All right, everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Fatal Frame 2. Okay, so she said something about this, the world tree or whatever, the big tree something, which is over here, the something tree. That's all I remember. Come on, how far does this go down? I remember right here the first time I had to fight multiple enemies. Some popped up in front of me, some behind me. I thought I was in trouble. Okay, no, it wasn't there. It was down. Which means... Can I...
My leg hurts. It aches.
Okay. Like, how long ago did that happen? I swear that happened, like, forever ago. It's when, like, you do the flashback things. It happened, like, when we was a kid, right? Should have known that it would be something like this, though. It would have been too easy just to run here. Different place shows in the photo. Looks like an altar. Is that what is up the hill right there? A shrine. We'll try it. Because for some reason I don't remember... You know, having to go to this place, so this might be it. We'll find out. And from when I was looking up in the guide, without spoiling anything, it seems like the chapter zero or whatever, just, it happens. So I'm guessing this is the right way then. I mean, we got stuff happening. Yeah, it seems like chapter zero just happens after the final chapter, which I don't know. Okay. I don't know if maybe it's only for a certain ending or not. If there is different endings, I really don't know. Hey, so I do remember this place. I've been here before. Because I remember I said it looked like the mansion from one. Or the building from one. Something shows in the photo. It's twins going under a fence. So does that mean the tree is unlocked now, or do we have to go under that fence? I mean, it's right there. I can see it. Okay. I found the map of the passageway. Assume that's supposed to be passageway among the old book. It seems to be an underground cave used for the ritual. It also looks like there might be a way out of the village. This exit was only accessible from the shrine grounds, but that way was long sealed ago. Oh shit. Move! Ouch. Hey, you can hit her, I don't care. Hey, get the thing. Does that destroy it? Okay, it does. See, I don't like when you pull that crap, when like you go through the walls and stuff. Okay, I see. No, hit that fool. I'm running out of film here. What I'm not understanding, this guy's like trying to get us to do something with our destiny. Yep, that was bad. Why is he like hurting us? He will fight me till the death, I'm sure, so. Yes, I did hit Fatal Frame. Awesome. I didn't think I would have. But I did. Which I would keep taking pictures, but I don't think it's like made in a black water. I think I actually... Hey. Oh, that did so little. Nope. Okay, well, it wasn't Fatal Frame, but I'll take a zero shot. I don't know. He's like, this guy don't know what he's doing. What the hell do you just keep disappearing for? See, and then it's going after her. Like, stop attacking her. I hope she can't die. So, she's probably super jacked up right now. She definitely got hit a few times. Oh, make that another time. Because he's cheating and like hiding behind a wall. Dude! Come out where we can actually see you. That's it. Wait, I saw it. See, he... Okay, I still got him, but barely, because he's halfway inside the wall. Thank you for not hiding behind a wall this time. There, that should finish you. About time. Now stay gone. Tired of facing you. Glowing yellow crystal. Spirit orb. So with this... Since I got a crystal from him, does that mean he's like done? I already listened to that one. Wait, no, I didn't.
I don't want to be alone. Together. So yay.
You don't want to be alone, so you want to die.
The ritual has failed. Why did Yabe run? Why did she not come back?
Same reason you would run. Okay, weird stuff. So what's back here? Anything? I don't know, I can't really see anything. Is there like a door back here that I can't see? I mean, yeah, this thing right here is a door. Stuck on the door of the ceiling. The door won't budge. It's supposed to be the entrance to the underground passage they say leads out of the village. Okay. So, the only thing I can think is taking that picture unsealed the thing at the tree. I mean, what's this, though? Could use some film because I'm running low. You know, I have infinite of the weak kind. So I don't think there's anything left to do in there. I'm assuming we go to the tree. That's my best guess. Because the tree showed a picture of the shrine. It went to the shrine, took a picture, and it disintegrated or whatever you wish to call it. So hopefully that unlocked the tree.
Accept your destiny.
This guy again. Crap. I thought I actually might have died right there. This one ain't playing around. He's attacking quick. I don't feel like wasting any more film. Well, dang. Definitely takes forever to load. The whatever type loads like instantly. Speaking of that, can I upgrade anything? I mean, I can upgrade quite a lot, actually. Now, no, what I'm wondering, though, is if I upgrade this, I mean, that helps. Whatever, let's do it. So, camera's base is as high as it can be. Stop flying around, okay? God, this camera, it takes so long. Well, I was hoping we would get a ding, 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 but nope. Accept my destiny. Go to hell. This is going to take forever. Oh my god. This film literally is so bad. Stop flying into the hill. I can see you. Yes. Okay, that did like nothing. Whoops. That's what I can do though. I can use the one blast on him. If he stops disappearing. Yeah, I don't want to do it unless I have a clear shot, even though if you do miss with it, it's not the end of the world. Come on, dude. Stop. There. And that's it. 63 damage. No, we can't do this. We only have 23 shots, but we just can't do it. I almost have enough to get zero stronger. And when I do, I'm gonna use it again on this guy. See, look, that did more than the whole freaking blast or C-shot, whatever, not C-shot, I don't remember what it's called. It's supposed to be super powerful. And not all that powerful. Hey, where'd he go? Leave her freaking alone, dude. Now where's he at? Oh, he shot them things out. Okay, disappeared. Oh, I see him. Oh, I saw him. Yes! Hit him with that again, which means we should have enough to upgrade it now. No. Zero, that's what it's called. Okay. So now if we zero this guy, this should do a good bit of damage, which I am able to zero him. I have four. There. Yes, that was a nice shot. So we have to make use of these power-ups now that I'm running out of film. So I have to make the best use of them as I can. Yes, I didn't think I hit him, but I did. Good, good. He's almost finished. Oh, is he like right on top of me? Okay, I was gonna say, yep, he's in the freaking hill again. Okay. One more of those might do it. Believe me, I'll have either 16 or 15 film left in this fight, considering I don't miss. Now come out of the freaking hill, dude. I know you're in the hill. Oh, no, you came out. If I was to zero shot him now, it would definitely finish him. Okay, let's just take a picture. Yeah. So I can confirm that it does take a film even when you're hitting him in that zero shot thing. Which I believe it did, it made it in a black water now that I'm thinking about it. But still, I'm almost out. This is not good. Wait. I'm not that far ahead of you. Wait. Great. Oh, I thought she wasn't with me.
Mayu! Just let me rest. Mayu, are you okay? I'm sorry. Or Itsuki.
Why'd you... Okay, what do I do in here? Similar stone tablets inserted in the shrine device for open padlet. There are four other places around it for inserting similar stone tablets. Octagon key. What is that? What is having me take a picture of? I did not mean to do that. It definitely is not... Okay, it wants me to take a picture of this, I'm assuming. I did not mean to do that again. I'm trying to access my inventory. Okay, yes, it's missing part. Which I have one of them, right? Thought I had one. Or do you have to have all four at one time? Okay, what we got here? Twins play an important part in the ritual. In recent years, the government issued a decree that the first twin to come out is the eldest. Each religion used to have its own rules until that decree was made. When I asked the ceremony master about the village rules, he grinned and said that tradition is tradition. This village still practices the old way. The twin that is born second is considered the elder. Okay, because that don't make any sense. Okay, go here first and change the film. We're gonna use this free film. Do I have to do it from a certain angle? Or am I just not even on it? Oh. Something shows in the photo of Mayu. It's a woman crying in front of a building that looks like a storehouse. Okay, I know where that is.
A woman hiding in a kimono.
So that's where I have to go, back to that storehouse. That's where that boy was. All right, then. She's repeating nonsense over and over again, talking in her sleep. Aren't we supposed to be leaving, though? Like, oh, we just leave her? Which way? Like, we can get out of here. Oh. What's this way? So, it both lead to the same spot? So we just leave her in there. Okay, then. Now if we can just get some film, health-wise, we're amazing, but film-wise, we're not. Film, we're doing really, really bad. We need the film. Okay, it seemed like it was getting super dark all around me. Okay, I know where the storehouse is. And since it seems like we're going to be retaining in this area, we can continue for now. We'll end this here. We got a little bit of time left. And outside has save points accessible pretty quickly, so. No. I mean, this was called the Half Moon Chapter, so. I don't know. I don't know what that could mean. What, do you not attack me or something? Come on, I want to see what this Type 7 film will do to you. Okay, no, so he does attack. Ah. I did not mean to do that. Okay, cool. It didn't waste it, though. Yeah, come on, get in my face. No! That did not work as planned. Yeah, at least I got that, though. Okay, cool. Well, you can kind of combo, which... What? Before the festival, I want to meet you again. It's our fault. What the hell? Where am I now? Where the heck did I just go? And where are you going? I don't know where you were going. The storehouse is this way. Is this where you were going? I don't know. I couldn't tell. Well, somebody just walked through there. Can I go into the storehouse, though? Aha, I can. Open, she just automatically went in. Ooh. Okay, that noise kind of scared me.
I can save you, I'm sure my brother will forgive me.
Type Zero film. Yeah, I mean, this is where he's been talking to me through the window. So, will Mitsuki ever be able to forgive me? I cannot make him into a butterfly. I cannot become one with him. It is all my fault. Please forgive me. Crystal ore. Yes, I will see what the room is in a second.
Sorry. I was wrong. You guys not save anyone. Anyone forgive me?
I don't know what I'm supposed to be taking a picture of. It might be... Okay. I heard Munakata is here. I wonder if it is because of the letter I sent him. The warm welcome he is getting can only mean that they are going to use him as a kusabi in the inner ceremony. I cannot let him get caught up in this. I must tell him to get out of here quickly. The three other pinwheel keys are hidden in the Kiru, Osaka, and Takebana houses. I gotta go back to those. Nobody will expect me to run after the ritual. At that time, it should be easy to take the keys. Helping Yai and Sai escape may well be the last task I ever perform. I can't tell. Is it supposed to be a... I can't tell. Of this, so this telling me where the keys are at least. All God's Village map. You put all. Okay, so that's it. Well, what is that? See, I got one. So what? No, I need the all. Okay, right here. It's marked in three places. So I'm assuming those three places are where the crests are. Which it says that one's in the tree. One's at that house we went to in the beginning. And then one's in that house. This don't look fun. I don't want to go back into those houses. Am I able to go up here? Does this go anywhere? No. Not allowed to go up there. All well. It looks like you can get out here. There's nothing else to do in there, so. Alright then, so I'm gonna end this part right here. So, thank you for watching. Be sure to like the video and subscribe so you know when I upload the next part.